Hello, this is Opal. She's a 7-year-old Himalayan and she's been diagnosed with asthma. So today I'd like to show you how easy it is to use the AeroCat chamber with the Flovent inhaler. Using these inhalers are very common, as adults and children often have allergies, and this is one of the treatments for them. But this device has been made for cats so they can get their treatment as they need it. It's very easy to use. The inhaler just attaches right to the chamber. And this device makes it easy for you to deliver the medication. So I'm going to give her a dose. All you do is depress the pump. I'm just going to block the end so the medication doesn't escape. And then you place it right over her nose and let her take a few breaths just so she can inhale the medication. Inhaled steroids are often used because they have less side effects than oral steroids. Good kitty, you're doing so great. Coughing is one of the biggest symptoms that cats have when they have asthma. Most people confuse it, thinking that they have a hairball. So I just want to make sure that she is feeling good so we can all breathe easier.